Clear it out. No mercy. Inquisitor, the conduits are reconnected.
Now, proceed to the main control panel.
Weapons authorization confirmed. Primary containment fixture disengaging. Firing sequence in progress. Firing now. Alarm.
Look at the spire.
I've been looking for you, Space Marine. You got something of mine!
Stay here! Why didn't it work?
Damn that Drogon! Never trust the Inquisition!
Stand fast, Ultramarines. We can handle a few orcs.
Space Marine! Was that supposed to hurt? Servant did all that I hoped and more, but he would never have succeeded without you, Captain Titus. Thanks to these brave Space Marines, we have broken through to this reality. The blessed gate. You seem surprisingly able to resist my touch. Titus of the Ultramarines. And that of the war, which impressed my servant to no end. You think the Inquisitor a traitor? The Drogon has been dead since before you first met. You have been used by my puppet of flesh and bone. I ain't so easy to kill.
Emperor, protect us. We need an exit.
To the lift!
That fiend speak truth. Did we cause a chaos invasion?
Of course we did. His Inquisitor puppet manipulated us from the moment we met.
And before. The false Inquisitor sent the distress call.
I don't think so, Leandros. The man's urgency. His fear. I believe that was the real Drogon. Facing certain death.
And it found him.
But not at the Orc's hands. Somehow the agents of chaos were already here.
Keep moving!
Ah!
it! Keep moving!